to the finish, cause I eat the spinach.
I'll get you.
Hey, just a minute. Oh, what do you know?
What's going on there?
I'm strong to the finish, cause I eat the spinach. I'm Popeye the Sailor Man.
Millions of light years away, lived a bad, evil, nasty guy named Dark Pluto.
That's me,
who had plans to take over the universe from his space station. The forces of goodness and niceness, led by Princess Olivefit, have stolen Dark Pluto's secret plans.
Where are the plans?
Out there, on their way to the one who will save me.
Out there, huh? Well, lady, you just sent out the trash. To the dungeon with her.
Far out in space, we find the Galaxy Garbage Scow, piloted by pop star, the Space Trash Man.
Well, blow me down. Outer space litterbugs.
To you, I may be just a pile of junk, but to my beloved Princess Olive Finn, I am Bruce, her faithful robot, and TV set.
Beloved Princess, eh? Tells me more. Wow, blows me down.
And so you must help me before it's too late, oh wise Altapop. Altapop, Altapop, Altapop.
Hey, finish the TV. She's my kind of goyle.
Alas, I am having technical difficulty. Now, take me to your wisest and oldest leader.
Comes with me.
This is Spacey! Far out!
That's the only old man around here. He's the one with the broom. What now, old wise one? We need your spaceship to get there. There's one.
Hurry, Olive Pit needs us.
God! God! Oh, God! Oh, will I ever be rescued?
Already on the controls.
So, we have visitors. I'll give them a warm welcome.
A reception party!
That'll teach you to meddle with the next ruler of the universe.
Enough's enough. One bloated hot dog fight coming up.
My broom be with you.
What'll it be, Doc Brutus? A broadside loop de loop? Follows me if you can.
I'll fix him. Don't look now, but your space burger is about to be shish kebab.
Oh my gosh, the space burger.
Emergency!
Emergency! Roger!
We are close now!
Space fog, get ahead!
Stop! It's a trick!
End of the line!
I'll clear this up. Wow, blows me down!
How did he do that, huh?
Hurry! We must rescue Princess Olive Pit!
Prepare for battle! I must teach you the secret of the broom!
No time! We must go in! I will show the way, Altapapa!
So, my old enemy, Altapapa! Revenge at last! We have intruders!
keep the engine running, just in case.
This way, a shortcut.
But the broom! I keep telling him about the broom.
Who are you?
Princess Olive Pit, I am Pop Star. I am here to save you.
No time for small talk. Look.
Oh, you're so strong, Pop Star.
This way, Princess Olive Pit.
We'll lead them on a wild goose chase. Uh-oh, more monsters. Let's be at them. No need. Hang on.
Hurry, Pop Star.
So, we meet again, Dark Pluto, for the final time.
And it's finally your finish.
Don't you know it's not nice to pick on old people?
Two against one, huh?
I think we're in a pinch. The walls are closing in. If only I had some spinach. It is time for the secret of the broom. I want the breaks out of here, not sweeps it up. But this broom straw is really spinach. Now he tells me.
That'll hold him.
Well, what do you know? I'm back in the trash business.
Oh, Pop Star, my hero. The universe is saved.
And also the princess.
And I has me, the secret of the broom. And I has me a son. And I has me long lost Pappy.
Oh, well, don't you just love happy endings?
Hamburger! Get your space hamburger!
That's easy for you to say. What went wrong?
Oh, my stomach! I've got some stomach ache pills the doctor gave me, but I better ask Uncle Popeye first.
Good thinking, Popeye. Only a real doctor can give you medicine.
And my pills aren't good for Popeye?
That's right. The medicine the doctor gives you is only for you. Remembers. Don't make a decision without your physician, says Popeye the Sailor Man.
Majesty.
Set them free.
Oh, what's going on?
Say, where are we?
You are in Delmonica.
Delmonica? Well, why did you bring us here?
I needed the services of the world's best treasure seekers.
Then you got the right people. Me and Olive are the best.
Second best. I'm better, Queenie. Pluto's the name. Treasure's my game.
I don't care which one of you finds it. I just want my greatest treasure restored to me.
Oh, well, what is your greatest treasure?
Out there, the people of Delmonica. I wear the Delmonica diamond in my crown. And for years, the people have been happy with my rule. But now, something is wrong. My diamond has lost its power.
Oh, well, we're good, Your Majesty. But I don't think even we can find your power to rule.
Let me take a look at this Delmonica diamond, Your Majesty.
Let me take a gander at that diamond, Squirt.
I am looking at it. Let's go.
You let go, shark bait.
Gentlemen, please, both of you let go.
Pretty chintzy diamond, if you ask me, Queenie.
That ain't no diamond. That was a hunk of glass. You've been roped, Queen. Sunbuggy pulled a switcheroo.
Now I know why my Prime Minister Nazareth fled. Find him and you will find the missing Delmonica diamond.
But where can we find this Nazareth fuller, Your Majesty?
Hiding in the jungle, no doubt. But it won't be easy. He knows the jungle very well.
That's no problem, Queenie.
Look, Olive, another aminol looks like it's hypnotized.
I wonder if that might be a clue, Popeye.
If they find a clue, I'll be there too.
Even the crocodiles look like they've been hypnotized. Let's follow them and see where they're going.
Nice boat, Squirt, but all ashore that's going ashore.
Do something, Popeye. Pluto will find out where the Delmonica diamond is before we do.
Well, first I has to get off of this mud bank, Olive.
I'll help you off. You can bank on it.
Shiver me timbers, a gorilla.
That ugly puss reminds me of somebody.
Come on, Popeye. He wants us to follow him.
Quicksand, huh? Sticky business, this treasure hunting.
Popeye, what's happening to us?
Quicksand.
That's right, Barnacle Brain. Quicksand.
Well, I'll be a monkey's uncle, Pluto.
Right again, Chip.
Do something, Popeye!
Go ahead, Mr. Monkey. Eats it.
What are you trying to do, Popeye?
I am trying to give that monkey some muscles. Okay, Mr. Monkey. Weighs anchor.
I still don't see any sign of an animal around here.
Don't worry, Olive. I'll find you a manny mule. I found a whole zoo for you.
We have intruders, my soldiers. I, Nazareth the Great, leave you to your fun.
Oh, Popeye! Uncle Popeye, how come you smoke a pipe?
I don't smoke it. I just keeps it to toot.
Oh, you think you're tough, do you? Well, I challenge you to a race.
young fella, smoke in your eyes. So don't do no smoking and you won't be choking, says Popeye the Sailor Man. Woo-hoo!
What do we do, Popeye?
Whatever you does, don't make a noise like a peanut.
Oh, me? Oh, my! Oh, Popeye!
Be right, Witchka Olive. I gots to ties up a few loose ends. To a few loose fronts.
How do we get out of here?
Takes us to the Delmonico Diamond and steps on it.
Nuts. This is a swell time for my zipper to get stuck. Don't get no ideas, sweetie. I ain't no gorilla. Come on, cut it out, will you? Just lead me to the Delmonico Diamond. I don't want you, Lyle. Now, she ain't my type. Give me a hand with this zipper and... hey, let go, you hairy creep. Oh, my plan is working perfectly. I have taken the Delmonico Diamond and perfected its power on you. I now rule the animals of the jungle. I have made you my army. And now it is time to attack. I will hide the Delmonico Diamond for safekeeping, and then I will lead you to the palace and the queen. Then I will be king. Follow me.
I'll follow you, bub. But when you leave to attack the palace, I'm gonna snatch your diamond and live like a king.
Oh, it's too hot to keep going, Popeye. We'll never find the Delmonico Diamond.
Looks at that, Olive.
Uh-oh, it's a tiny rainbow. What's causing it?
The Delmonico Diamond. It's up on top of the volcano.
We're supposed to be sneaking up.
Intruder? Coming after the diamond? This time, you won't escape.
Stands back, Olive. I need room to do me stuff.
Attack!
I am too pooped to Popeye. I need something to perks up me muscles.
Attack!
Every king of the jungle needs a crown. One for you, and one for you, and one for you.
Popeye, Nazareth's getting away.
I'll use a snake to catch me a snake in the grass.
Let's go get the Delmonico Diamond and return it to the queen.
Time to cash in and collect a million smackaroos.
Don't mess on it, you big ape.
Hey, this thing's gonna blow, and so am I.
Hey, Pluto, you got some thread hanging on your suit. I'll pause it for you.
It's rich diamonds. We're rich.
Come on. You gotta stop it before it blows its top!
I am sorry we didn't bring the Delmonico Diamond back to you in one piece, Majesty.
You have returned to me an even greater treasure than I sent you to seek. Everyone in Delmonico has his own Delmonico Diamond now. They no longer need someone to rule for them. They have the power to rule for themselves. Everyone is happy, even the animals. What of your reward and your friend?
We don't need no reward, Your Majesty. We gets enough reward just seeing Bluto getting so carried away.
What are you up to?
Baby, skiddity lighty do.
Good night, nephews. Ain't you forgetting something? Toothbrushing. It's important to go to your dentist twice a year, but brushing twice a day and using dental floss helps him fight tooth decay and keeps your teeth strong and clean.
Oh, that feels good.
Your teeth will shine brightly, brush morning and nightly, says Popeye the Sailor Man.